Welcome back to Wild Arms 3. Guess what I did? I basically just walked around here, right by this ledge here, and found the Jolly Roger by constantly searching.
Get some meat in order to continue. In addition, we need
grub and egg. It's so amazing how well we get along after just meeting each other. So let's lighten up our farewell party with some food. I can't stand that also.
You mean ask around over drinks at the school? Let's take a bite. Discuss our individual agendas over at the school.
So we're in Jolly Roger. So here you have a virus.
Let's buy this damn thing. It's worth it.
This place was prosperous harbor town back in the day. So when it comes to equipment for ships and other devices, I'm way ahead of time. By speaking of the arms, you are okay. You can have them upgraded at any arms store.
Think it over before plunking down cash.
And you won't need to upgrade level parts all at once either. Try picking up a party member. Just try picking a party member and upgrading one of its arms.
Unlike in the first game.
Well,
you had to get. You really had to get, like, so much stupid shit in order just to bolster Rudy's arm.
Well, howdy there. I have the trade shows coming in. We want to stay. We want to come and stay.
Nope. Everything just to get to the room.
Thank you.
And your drawings, right?
Howdy, can I help you paint machines like arms?
So, you can upgrade any arm you want. Of course, it'll cost you a pretty penny to do that. But you can basically upgrade any part of it, like shot power, hit. The weight of the gun, crit. You can basically upgrade to however you want. Like, you can lower its weight just so you can just make it faster or whatnot. Increase the crit rating, that sort of thing.
You're looking for a ship to cross the dungeon, but you can't find one anywhere yet. Okay. Did you look at me? I'm gonna help you with my research. So I'm gonna put together the strongest, most cutting edge sandcraft ever. What do you think? This baby's the cutting edge in high speed sandcraft technology. The conventional sandcraft generates so much friction that the sand cuts into the hole. This number packs a solid load of armament while making advances in overall speed and durability. My answer to all the hurdles comes from the further development of the technology. Of course, I have to go away from the future. Can I drive it like this? 15 more Dragon Ball Z passes. All you have to do is go get them. Just promise to record the drive data in short. Wait, this sounds like a big deal to me. Please say Dragon Ball was for a sync craft. Got enough right now. They call for main to all kinds of arm parts. There's no substitute for them.
But you can't get them. So, the first thing we need to do is
looking for leads to find the dungeon to get that action. I love my job too. Glad to see you here too. Like your job. Great, not having anything to say. Hey, hey. I'll give you some info over here. We'll be back when we get together. So that's all I have to do today. Much bye! For good food, good drink, and good company. Huh? When I say good company, well, should I please excuse me and the staff of my house? Here in Jolly Roger, we've got lots of hotels and treasure, making me infinite metal. I've talked about a prize that none of you gypsies have ever been able to get their hands on. The eternal spot.
It may just pass. Our world was ruled by a race of wicked beings until they were pushed to the brink of extinction. The Demon Knight assigned three followers to protect the treasure. The treasure was the Eternal Spot.
I'm glad you're all such good listeners, but I can stop this again. It just happens to be that you are bringing to
it was worth it. So I'll take what you got, and that's fine.
Man, for my fault. And what a cook she is. She hooked us up good.
For $19.
I want to
kind of others have. Not only did we have our good guy, but we got kind of tight.
Yeah, you got a point.
Anyway, what do you think? Anyway, what do you all think about this mission? Right. You want to go investigate? The legendary comes from. In ages past, our world was ruled by a race of people. Until they were pushed to the brink of extinction, the demon knight assigned three followers to protect a treasure that treasure was Eternal Spark. The three followers transformed themselves into shields protecting Eternal Spark awaiting the return of the demon knight. Considering that name means. However, this means that Hathor, who, they know that our land is going to be Hathor. I've nothing better to do, but I'm not enthusiastic about the prospects. Don't worry about our partnership is here. What's outside of the scattering?
Go again! You can only do so much by yourself. If we stay together, we can do that much more. The four of us have different lives in this world, so we can all support each other. There's a big problem. As long as it's four of us, there's always a glimmer of hope in the darkness. We release the guardians. The four of us together can make a great team. But we didn't come all this way due to our individual strength. We did it as a team. Someday I want to say it wasn't just coincidence. Hey, guys, let's come on. Let's make our mark as one. Can I say something fun?
Yeah, you'll be seeing something. Not about it. Stuff like that for straight things. But you do have to, if this would never be all they did was do it. You betcha. I'm on. You guys did. Not so fast.
What? Some kind of problem?
Yeah, a big problem.
That's why I thought you could maybe head out treasure hunting.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about you pestering me on my way. Have time to play with wannabe drifters.
Wannabe drifters? Okay, tough guy. You say you work alone? So fill me in. Tell me what you've done. So everyone here, all of the great things you've been able to do, be all by your fantastic self. Hey, I'm talking to you. Oh, before you start mumbling, let me ask you what you were doing in the car with the ox set back. You were planning on making off with it, weren't you? And what happened? You blew it. You didn't have what it takes to steal it, cowboy.
God damn, she's red. She's straight red. Virginia the Red.
And if you are saying what's best when you're alone, where did you get such a big head?
Want you? That's not good.
I wasn't the only one after that cargo that night.
Whoa, hey, that's all beside the point.
Cares if we want to be stupid. We can take it easy and have fun while we do it.
Right?
Right?
Me?
Who else? This is your idea. So, please, let us reaffirm our
connection. Well, we have to go to find the rules where we can spark a line to what has it been about.
You better answer. You just hate me, sir. Besides, when it comes to persuasion, she trounces all of us.
Were you two listening?
Ah, of course. And we're looking forward to it.
Speak for yourself, punk.
I want to give him something like a mix between Wolverine and Batman voice.
Howdy. Good to see you.
Oh, we're in position.
Oh, what's that face for? I need you found some jewels. Come on, give me.
Why would I help a scoundrel like you?
A scoundrel? Oh, that hurts.
We're drifters. Sometimes I don't collide, but it comes to the tip. So please, make me.
You are the terrible spy.
How'd you... You were spying on us?
You coward. Not anybody is now happy to find the language. Let's work together, all of us. I'm sure we can cover the location of it.
Nope, I just can't trust you. I can't trust you, but still... I just said I'd make a team with the drift, with these drifters I met out in the wasteland. So I can't work with them right now.
I heard that the eternal sparkles is somewhere inside each ball hole.
In our museum, constructed by the ancients, the house is the kitchen. Some say it's been flooded since the
it has quite a state of the ancients. Well, maybe it's my son. Still this one inside yet untouched by modern magic. Believe me, your chunks of pieces.
We're not going that trying to fool you. You can just trust me.
I had seconds to come out of here and see you.
That's big volumes of our shit. Oh, look how you switched. Okay. Well, what we're gonna do before we actually stop here. Bomb some shit. find a migrant seal. Your migrant level will automatically increase as you collect migrant seals. As your migrant level increases, the cost of canceling encounter decreases, allowing you to avoid more powerful enemies. So, if we were to go outside, like, I think they'll a migrant level. Well, we'll find out how we're going to look for more of his memory. But the one thing I'll show you before we actually... we are going to end this part, but I'm going to end this part the way... Like so. See you next time.